Here we are with another weird adventure. Currently on the old railway line. It's now a cycle path. I've just come across these wonderful little things. Could be some kind of a winding mechanism. The railway used to run along this line here. Now just a cycle path.